going on, guys? It's Fusions here. Welcome back to the channel, and most importantly, welcome to my Friday. But it's not just any old Friday. Today is Fyco Pro Friday. So I've woken up. I've just had a shower. I've got out of the shower. It is currently about 11:30, I think, and I'm just about to start packing my case. So yeah, if you want to join me for that, I'll just found about. Damn it! I'll show you what we're packing, and I'll see you in a little sec. So this is the stuff that I've just found in my case. It's lemonade and sour, so might as well just keep them in there. We've got some deodorant, so we're ready, which is kind of cool. And then if I, this is my shirt for tonight, that goes in there. I'm trying to film it evenly, which I kind of doing. That's the towel I just used in my shower, so that goes in basket. Oosh! And then we've got my Hunter Brothers shirt for tomorrow. Stick that in there. My trousers, not the beige ones because it hasn't got a button on. I don't really want to wear them. I go in there as well. There's some more deodorant there, but if there's deodorant already in my case, I don't need it. I need socks, well, I need to actually find them. If I put the belt in just in case I need belt and trousers. That's pretty much it at the minute. Like, I just gotta go and get some socks and aftershave, and then we're all ready to dinly dandy go. I mean, we're only stopping for one night, but it's typically what I pack. So, yeah. The plan of action is pack the rest of my case, then go fetch a big net, and then go to train station because we gotta get the train from Ayres to Birmingham, and then from Birmingham to Wolves. So, it takes about an hour, so. And we're going to get to about 1:30-ish, check in the hotel and then go for fucking drinks and just drink all day, really. So tonight you're going to see some very drunk me, some very drunk Mandus and some very drunk wrestlers. So it should be fun. You should see some people you've never met in my videos before. And it should be some good fun. And if you watch NXT, you might see a few familiar faces in the pubs and stuff. So, yeah. Look forward to that one, and I'll see you in a little bit. So I picked him up, and we're at the train station.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mad. So we're at the train station, and just about to catch the train to go to Fall Club. So how are you feeling about it all?
Madness? Not bad, man. Not bad. Got a bit of a sneeze coming again, but what can you do? What can you do?
Yeah. It's going to be a good night, eh?
Yeah, definitely. Good chill vibes.
We're going to have some good chill vibes and stuff. So we'll see you when we get to Wolves. So I'll see you in a bit. Train number 2, Birmingham New Street. We're 21 minutes on the train.
Oh,
what are we saying?
Fucking hat, that's what I'm saying.
Trust.
So get close, look terrible on this camera.
Do you?
Look, show the spot. I'm allergic to bullshit.
Maybe, probably.
There's some stinky fuckers that are on this train.
Hey, I'll be saying it on the block.
What, stinky fuckers on the train? People don't know about like body wash.
You've got to do what you got to do, I suppose.
Definitely, you just got to tell them that you stink.
Yeah. Well, yeah. So, another 20 minutes to Wolverhampton. Wolverhampton, and this is our room. Hi, Nate.
Hello.
And is currently 2 p.m. and we're starting early, may as well. Pre-drinks, boys!
Well, it is a fight club, so you've got to, it's kind of like law.
Yeah. We just seen a guy downstairs and he was flew in from Chile to get to this show. Like, how mad's that? We think we've already back come from Birmingham. Ooh, fucking
I don't mind absolute vodka, it's nice.
It's really low. Come and start our day. Precious boys. Here I am in the middle. Boys, I'll show you the bathroom because the bathroom's already stank in this hotel because it's like a cheap hotel, but it's so the nearest one to the show and cheapest one to stay one night in, so we don't really care as long as we've got a bed, which we have.
That is true.
So there you go, and I'll show you the view. Hang on. Oh, the windows are dirty. Look, the windows are dirty. Mad.
Yeah, because I don't know how to clean.
This is the view. That's on me. Over the road, the pub, and over that side is a
restaurant. They've got anti-light suicide things.
Yeah, they have.
So no death today, boys.
Na, 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 na.
That one day ain't fucking open.
Jokes. Mad.
Hello, boys and girls. So, we have the big boy here.
Yes.
And he wants,
he wants to take a shot.
Yeah.
Out of the bottle.
Out of the bottle. But, he's got to jug it all.
I ain't got to jug it in the bottle.
Nah, right. Go on. Take a big, nice, big, fat gulp.
Okay.
Absolute vodka. The fuck was that? One more for the, do it for, drink for content.
It dries your throat like. Man, it burns.
Do it for content, bro.
It burns?
Do it. D-E-W, do it.
Do it.
You got
it. As in Palpatine.
Yeah, if to be fair, lads, if you get told to D-E-W, do it, you gotta do it.
So Palpatine?
So D-E-W, do it.
Oh, it burns, that does you now.
Do it, big boy. Go on, down the hatch.
Oh, it's not covered in it. It's called vanilla.
Yeah, it's foreign. Okay, like Birmingham.
McKenna, it's burning. It's burning.
You can do it, Puff. Jab's good. Jab.
Wait, let's see your shirt. Because that is fucking legendary. Hobgoblin British beer near Joe featuring.
Me.
A big name. Mad.
Do you like my shiz then?
Yeah, it's kind of cool, isn't it?
Yeah, man.
It's kind of cool. Mad thing.
It is, because then like, you'll come out like, with mad lights. Knobgoblin.
Knobgoblin. So we're heading to the spoons then. That's what we're doing.
Yeah, man. Spoons, couple pre-drinks.
We don't want to. Shot.
No, because I'll die.
But you said you wanted to get drunk and you can't get drunk, so...
Pepper spray!
You're a bastard, you're all
right. Pepper spray, bitch.
So, Weatherspoon's time with, Big Ness.
Big boy.
Yeah, we just say, oh God, I'm going to drop my phone. We are, we're sat in Weatherspoon's having a good Wednesday drinks and stuff. So that'd be cool.
Yeah, got some surprises coming.
Yeah. Mad things. And then after Spoon's gonna go back and get changed and then head into Fog Club until 7. So yeah, we'll film and I'll film on Moon and stuff, so it'll be cool. Just get to see some of the action because I wanna promote it as much as I can because it's the best thing in like the country. So if you live in the UK, I don't care where you live in the UK, whether it's Scotland, whether it's Devon, you need to get to Wolverhampton just to see Fog Club. Best fucking thing. It's like the wrestling capital of the world. It's the best. First round, boys, and I was calling for myself, JD and Kirk. And I was picture.
Now, taste the picture on cam.
Okay. You hold it.
Yeah. Ooh. I've had this before, it was really nice.
What are these paper
drawers? I don't know, it's
steep. Can't tell what it is because it's a black shirt.
It's called The Godfather.
Oh, man.
Bye,
Bye
Marvin.
Bye,
Marvin.
Bye, mad. What a legend. As he was walking around with that
what
trophy.
A legend, man.
Like,
oh, I absolutely love him. I think he's one of the most funniest persons ever.
Absolutely.
It's truly mental. We got a bit of toilet water.
Is this mixed together, really?
Hey?
Is this mixed together?
Oh, yeah. You think I'm going to drink toilet water?
Yeah, no, in you.
I'm pissed off, yeah.
What do you mean?
So, I'm all dressed and changed.
You said coming
back to. She said, we're heading down to Fog Club now.
So I can't.
Just leaving the hotel, leaving changed and stuff.
Everyone's here now.
Yeah, we're gonna come now. We're just heading down now, so we'll message you when we're there and let us in.
Yeah.
All right. Did she hear us?
Millie, we're gonna start walking down.
Mad.
We're gonna start walking down there now, and then when we're there, let us in, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, see you in a bit.
See you in a bit, Mill.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, we're just heading down there, we're going to have a nice walk, 15-minute walk, so see you in a bit. And here we are, production values and mad values.
Production values gone up, boys.
Yeah. Trying to do the screen for that, Steve.
Yeah, I'm a Mexican today, apparently.
Yeah, oh yeah, man, I've never been called you Mexican. Yeah.
Which, I mean, nothing wrong with yes.
No, it's true.
Just not appreciating, really.
So, yes.
Maybe.
Hour till the show starts and then
we get
underway
with action. Good to see you. Good to see you. How are you? Good. How are you? Nice. Hi. Cheers. Thanks. Bonjour. Ça va? Ça va bien, miss.
Inside. Someone's gotta be around all.
True.